Alright guys, so this is a follow-up to the catching finishers video. I somehow missed putting the attitude adjustment in there, I don't know how, but yeah, so here it is, the catching or mid-air attitude adjustment. All you need is any one of the attitude adjustments as a finisher, so attitude adjustment 1, 2, 4, anyone will work. Hope you guys enjoyed this, I'm out.